Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to change out the tip on a Copic Multiliner SP. This is an aluminum casing on here, made in Japan. I just took the tip off here, and the instructions come in the package with the Copic pen, but I'm going to just give you the shortcut to it. All right, so grab a penny. And you'll notice there's a little groove in here. So get the penny underneath the groove, then use your thumb to push up, and you can see the current tip coming out. I'm wearing gloves because I don't want to get ink all over me. You see the ink is on the end here. This tip is damaged. I don't know if you can see that, but I'm going to replace it with a new one. I went through this once before, so there's a little bit of ink on this tip. So then I'm just going to reinsert it carefully in here. I'm just going to use the coin to push down. Kind of goes into place there. And then I'll move the penny out of the way. And it might take a minute or two for the ink to come down from the reservoir. Helps if you write a little bit with it, maybe shake the pen a little bit, keep it in an upright position. But there you go. There's a new tip, brand new tip on this Copic 0.7. It's a thick one. I use these a lot, I have a bunch of these. And they are just fantastic. Move this out of the way. I mostly use the 5 and the 7, and then I replace the tips when I need to. It's a less expensive way to maintain your kind of expensive pens. So there you go. And now, just for the bonus part, I'm going to show you something else. This is an ink cartridge replacement, and it works in all of these various sizes, including the brush. That's the BS, but right down from the little 0.2 up to the big 0.7, which I just showed, that just pops out of there, out of the package, and you can pull the bottom out. That's what that is. That's the ink cartridge. Slips in here. This one doesn't need to be replaced, but I'm just showing you how to do it here. And that's it. All right, thanks for checking it out. Hope you get some time to draw today.